to do a vlog today. And I'm here with Sophie. And we're going shopping. Because next week is Fashion Week. And I need new clothes. But I forgot my wallet. I forgot my wallet at home. So I'm just gonna have to kind of like reserve everything, and tomorrow morning I'll pick up everything. I'll just hope that they'll let me preserve everything. Yeah, but stick along and have fun with our vlog. Like, it is so hot today, you won't believe it. And we're gonna go to DM first because I need to get a new deal. I stink, it is hot. Oh my god, I just spotted Julie Hertz. I love her. You gotta check out her Instagram, she's so pretty. What are you doing?
Testing.
By the way, we're not in DM, we're in Rossmann.
Let's try this out.
Okay, we found them.
Yeah, take this one.
I'm just gonna take this one, I hope it smells good.
Gritte.
Sophie was hungry, yeah. So we got her something to eat.
Huge salad.
Yeah, and after that we're gonna go a little shopping. Right now, but I couldn't find the shoes that I'm looking for, and I came especially for them.
Sad.
Yeah, so we're just gonna go to the next store. Is it good?
Mm.
What is it?
Mm.
What did you get?
It's a salad full of stuff. With tomatoes and potatoes and beans and hummus and lots of shit.
Well, it sounds delicious, except for the shit part, Sophie. It's not shit.
Okay.
Is it shit?
No.
Okay. I'm making this poor babe rush from shop to shop with me, but I need to pick up something at Zara in like 10 minutes from a friend who works there. That means we have to be on time, so sorry that you're like eating.
It's fine.
Rush. But we'll find a spot to sit in a minute. Well, after I got my stuff. I'm not such a bad friend. Am I, Sophie?
No, you're not.
Thank you. we finally made it to Zara, and I couldn't find the piece that I'm looking for. Today is turning out to be a fail day. But I found Joeva, and you guys already know her. Joeva? It's Joeva. Yeah, she's working here in like 9 minutes. She's got a little more time than she has to work. So we'll go and eat, and I'll cry because I couldn't find my thing. What are you looking for?
The Scarlet Orb. Not her juice, it's weird.
Yeah, but everything else is right there.
This is the one.
Sophie.
Like, when it comes to makeup, I can not.
I feel you.
Crazy.
Sophie, look.
Wow.
Swatch hands. Those eyeliners are actually really pretty. Yeah. And you don't see shit on your hand. Although this is cute. I like this. Pimp it.
We made a dress. It's too hot for the other one. So we pimped it.
We're leaving.
I'm leaving.
But it was a nice day.
Yeah. Swatching shit into my arm looks like this now. I keep on.
So we said bye. Sophie has left me and I'm on the highway to the YouTube creator space. Yay! We're having a special event for fashion bloggers and fashion YouTubers during a minute. And I think it's gonna be really exciting. Yeah, I'm so tired because I'm walking the whole way. As you know, I left my wallet at home, which means I left my bus ticket at home. And I was too scared to just get on the bus just like that because, you know, it's called Schwarzfahren in Germany and you can pay a big fine and I have no cash. So yeah, this is me walking the whole way. But yeah, we'll see when I get to the YouTube creator space. Also, in case you've been wondering, if I'm wearing only one earring or you can't see the other one, that's because I'm just wearing one. The thing is, I wanted to look badass today with these big earrings, but I dropped the stopper for my one. And I'd rather look half badass than have no street cred at all. So I just met some really cute YouTube fangirls and they just want to say hello.
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 Hi. Habt ihr Lieblings-YouTube Channel?
Ja.
Yeah. Wie heißt der denn?
Shirin David.
Und deiner?
Und Babys Beauty Palace.
Echt?
Ja. Yeah. Meiner ist Shirin David und Babys Beauty Palace.
Wollt ihr sie mal grüßen? Vielleicht sieht sie ja das Video. Okay, dann grüßt sie mal.
Hallo.
Hallo.
Wie süß. There's a casting going on, so in case you're still looking for your big break, here it is. Hey guys, we're currently at the YouTube creator space and this is Amandine.
Hi.
There will be a box around her face so you can go check out her channel. And yeah, we're currently having a styling session with Indie Magazine and that's how the space looks like. Yeah, I just tried on something which I'll show you now. Thank you. Leni's currently shooting the next girl. We just wrapped up a shoot and the pictures are so cool. I'll put them on my blog and then I'll try and put the link below if the post is already online. But yeah, I'm so excited for you to see the pictures and the day has been so much fun. I'm liking it. We still have a fashion show. There are a lot of YouTubers and even bloggers that are trying to be YouTubers now here, and yeah, it's so much fun. So guys, I just wanted to end this vlog here and I have some special friends to say goodbye with me.
Bye!